assume you know where to find a set of codes?
Jarvis did some digging. A local AIM base commander has some, so we're gonna pay them a visit.
Chest with gear close by. Look for a chest with gear nearby.
Central area, yes.
Let's get his attention.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby.
Thank you.
extracting the launch codes now.
Time for an elevator ride?
Not quite.
Commander!
The elevator is controlled by a multi-point authentication system powered by 3 junction boxes. Jarvis will need control of them to fake the authentication to get you inside.
Why can't it ever be easy?
Sir, AIM is now on full alert. You should expect heavy resistance at the transport center. A SHIELD ally is in trouble nearby and needs your help.
Junctions keeping the security system locked down so Jarvis can get inside. AIM's gonna try to kick him out, so you'll need to keep their forces at bay.
That did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
AIM's got control of a junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis.
On it.
Jarvis is gonna start now.
Yes! Nice work!
How's Jarvis doing, Commander?
The ones and zeros he's spitting out seem promising, but we need to keep control of the junctions. Junction. They're trying to lock out Jarvis. All security locks on the elevator have been disabled. You're clear to go, Cap.
All
right. This is it.
One super long elevator ride coming up.
A warning, sir. This is going to be a rather rocky ride.
Incredible.
No telling what kind of defense this satellite has. We get...
Crystal.
Multiple enemies coming online now.
What's the plan?
Find our way to the central hub and overload the power system.
Find a console to open the central hub's door.
AIM really likes redundancies, don't they?
They do. You gotta take everything down or that satellite will stay up. Standing by, Cal. As soon as you take the satellite out, we'll send out a message as wide as possible.
I deceive you. Who's next?
Not all at once.
Guys, I'm stuck.
Immediately.
Certainly, sir.
This is Captain America. To anyone out there resisting the tyranny of AIM, to everyone who's scared or doesn't know where to turn, the Avengers are back. And we won't let you down again.